traditional activities such as lion and dragon dancing. The event also showcases Chinese goods, art, and food. It all wraps up at 6 o'clock.